is Yesera Hotep. And what I'm going to do today is a demonstration of ancient Egyptian or ancient Kemetic yoga movements and postures. And what these postures do are to reverse the aging process of your body. Our body needs to have flexibility. Our body needs to have increased blood circulation. Our organs of digestion and elimination need to be stimulated so that they can work most efficiently. Yoga is the most efficient art form for bringing health and vitality into your body. People in ancient Egypt used to do these postures on a daily basis. And when they found the mummies of the people who used to practice this art form, even though the person was 70 to 80 years old, the body appeared to be in his 20s or 30s. So as you get older, instead of your body breaking down, your body will become better. So what I'm going to do now is demonstrate these movements and postures to you. I'm going to start off with showing you a movement called the Uddiyana Bandha. And this movement allows you to have control over your internal organs. The internal organs have to be under control, have to be stimulated in order for your food to digest and the waste to be eliminated. If you master this one movement, you will never have any problems with digestion or elimination for the rest of your life.
Right. Thank you.